came from a Girls of America meeting, and I sponsor one of the girls, and it's traditional that you